The arrangements probably presented the biggest problem for me because I needed to decide where the bass should play, what it should play, trying to stick to the composer's original intentions of how the music should sound, but expanded. What I did was wherever Carol was solo, I just made everyone solo.
Yeah, sounds good. Yeah.
Otherwise, so they're a little different than we had done yesterday.
I think we can handle this.
Okay, so let's get this.
The only comments I hear from people are that it's one of the greatest musical experiences they've ever had. Just to see how this group operates without a conductor and interacting with one another and playing so well together in every way, it's kind of an amazing thing. Even for us to watch it happen is amazing. Just knew right then after that first note it would work.